Hello. Google Logic Gaming. स्कूल वाले इस शहर में आपका स्वागत है। पहले हम बोलते थे साफ करूं मैं, कितना साफ करूं मैं, कंटाला गया है, कंटाला रहो, बहुत कंटाला आ गया है इस धूल मिट्टी का, पक चुके हैं धूल मिट्टी हे, जो भी है हो चुका। अभी देखते हैं मैथ रीजन का क्या चल रहा है, क्या सीन है, कंटिन्यू करते हैं जल्द से जल्द ये गेम खत्म करने की। और सब कुछ तो देखो पहुंच गए हैं हम हमारी जगह पे। Now everything is clear. लगा दूंगा आग, लगा दूंगा आग। I hear the war.
Human anymore.
Music for the lunatic.
Mania, guys. Let's go.
Hello, this is Ms. Mabel. Hello, those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little grubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back. And interrupt your day! Will one of you nitwits help me? I'm gonna die!
Allowed to enjoy them as well.
Oh,
this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Bert. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White Horse out.
इसको बचाने की इतनी गाई नहीं चढ़नी चाहिए था एक्चुअली। प्रियर सर्कल पूरा होने तक हो जाता था अपना यार। सच्ची होती गलती में चेक हो गया यार अपने इतने बाबा। अच्छी कोई बात नहीं इतना।
Coming to you. Getting a better angle.
Nice shot. Liberating some assets, huh?
Peaches would have done a better job of protecting me.
That could have been better.
Hello, miss. I saw that little drubbing floozy at the marina, staring into her cellular telephone for 10 minutes.
पागल औरत के घर में जो तेरे को पाल दिया इधर का ये था ला रहा हूँ तेरे पीछे।
Miss Mabel lives here. She ain't the nicest person, but she makes a good moonshine. Who names a killing machine Peaches?
I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. Well, there's my Peaches, gracing us with her presence. You're sharper than you look. You're not too bad for someone I suspect is Italian. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Get
out of the way, young lady, before you give me a heart attack.
What if there ain't nothing at
least?
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop?
Billy.
These pilgrims seek salvation. Do Do not interfere with them again.
That's a cougar.
मिशन कंप्लीट ही करना पड़ेगा यार, क्या है? अच्छी लग रही है।
Oh, I know we are.
UNC was shut down earlier this week thanks to an equipment malfunction. It's a relatively new plant, so this news is particularly alarming.
गेरिया उठा ले
Understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out?
Oh.
I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion.
Illusion!
Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector.
Your garbage collector?
I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. And in the end, Rook, isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now, Rook. You need to save him.
Drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Blitz clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning.
I see them!
You sure? I don't care!
Jesus Christ, Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
Thanks for freeing the jail. Ironic as that sounds.
I got your six!
Howdy, miss. Good to see ya.
You've got us this far. Joseph adopted Faith into their family. She's gonna be madder in a wet hen that you killed her brother John.
Your hard work paid off. We got the jail back.
One leg, two eyes. I'm good.
Moving! Watch my back!
Since you came along, everything's
Stop
changed.
The fuck!
Moving to lower ground!
Fucking A!
I wish we had more people like you around.
Go Cougar!
How do?
Looking good, sir.
Oh, things are messy right now.
Glad to see you, Deputy. You know much about Bliss? We got one big job around here. And that's...
Careful with that thing!
No radio, nothing.
Okay, we got one big job around here. And that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son.
I'm sending one of
all because of that Bliss.
Your radio if you hear it.
You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
Okay. You here.
I don't know if things can ever go back to normal.
किलोमीटर है रे
Here we go. You're a sight for sore eyes.
Jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
We kept our home base thanks to you. Put that down, miss!
Hello, girlfriend. Baby, how do you feel with that cold vacuum surrounding us?
Feel like Fate's pretty happy to have all of us trapped in one place.
Let's get going.
Cougars have this place locked down tight. Look who we got here!
wasn't so bad.
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me, but I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse. I'm getting real tired of this shit.
Face getting more and more aggressive. My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit. The guy was apparently going on.
What? Well, thank goodness, stop!
My buddy said he's... My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit.
Can you come a little
closer? Guy was
closer?
Apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry.
Somebody! Get help!
Not hope in hell.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Roger that.
Holding position. I'm getting to a better spot. Walking is for suckers. Well, that was next level horrible. Save your love for me. Now I got a damn headache. All right, I'm rolling. Watch my back. Let's get going.
That all U.S.
Change your position! Come get some!
County jail's still safe, thanks to you. I heard someone calling for help out by the old...
When does shit go back to normal?
Target in sight.
save some of this for later.
R lete R. R I R. No karo ke gaadi chalane wala.
Everything happened so fast. Got it. Moving now.
I feel the compassion to pull you.
Right behind you. Let's get going. All set.
Look me in the eye, laughing at my
I'm heading this way.
Watch my back! It's going in!
Speaking of the devil, it shall appear!
Hey, what's that? Where was that?
How would you feel if someone denied you your choices? I'm getting to a better spot. Coming from?
Heard you saved the day at Hope.
Watch out for the cougar! Walking is for suckers.
Okay.
Let's get going.
I have eyes on the target.
water. But you can't stop the bliss.
Doors are unlocked. Chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
Follow me! Go, go, go!
I'm headed your way. With you.
कंधे को किधर उड़ गया
Got a second? Once you're in the bliss, Faith never wants to let you. I'll never turn my back on an angel. One time I killed one of them, then I walked away. The damn thing rose from the dead and came running.
I'm
hit.
He's a shit cougar.
Watch out for that thing. Looks fast. Glad to see this river free again.
I
There is nothing in nature.
That's trouble!
Right in the face! Sergei, you're sticking one, didn't you? Jesus!
You got to jump on me. Every little bit helps. Oh, that's a little even mark. Not sure you belong around here. I've heard some judges howling in these woods. They hunt in packs, looking for easy prey. Let's pay Perkins a visit. I don't like the idea of her being out here by herself. Things don't look good now, but I still feel like something in the
eye.
Nothing wounded but my pride. Get going.
That spike hold is trash!
All right, I'm rolling. Watch my back.
Target acquired.
Faith is real or not, but she has to be stopped.
Easy now, miss.
Joseph's
Name's Jess. Nothing wounded but my pride.
Sighting down on a bear's a powerful feeling. Never seen a place so beautiful.
Yeah, drugstore place is so beautiful. Mission, what you link side mission, guys.
My back. Enemies in sight.
Walking is for suckers.
Jess Black.
I will use the planet right now.
Hey, girl.
What up, sister?
Nice day, ma'am.
Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Can't let this sort of thing happen.
Will you just look at the conditions that kept people in here? No wonder they broke.
Running with you.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
The cult's hunting parties are taking everyone they can find.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone.
They'll take cults hunting parties or taking everyone they can find.
Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Jesus! I'm heading this way.
Jacob's favorites, the one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
You gotta keep an eye out for the cult's hunters. They stalk these woods, looking for fresh meat to send.
All right, we're almost there.
I'm getting to a better spot.
Keep your head down. They spot us. Those hostages are dead. Shit. That's a quiet little thing.
I'm so
get me the hell out of here.
Don't worry. Help me.
My God, thank you so much.
I don't want to die.
Here.
There's more of us.
Took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
Okay, let's get moving.
Well, that was next level horrible.
For me, that was close. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them.
Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water.
After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked.
That deputy Proud of yours must be pretty tough to have survived the chair.
It strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. Going loud. Have you heard that weird howling at night? Those aren't wolves. Those are those fucking judges of theirs. Jacob's got but so long.
Don't let the Peggies find you.
Well, they won't try that again.
Excuse me. Can you come here? Gotta love those whitetails. Eli put together one hell of a little army.
Send the father straight to hell.
Let's go. Cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. The cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Thank you.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Better death than that piece of shit deserved. Back to normal. Thought I'd be happy. Nice. So that's it. I feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult. Eli. Maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Yeah. It's so cool.
Let me know.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Hunters? Don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
About Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess.
Move it.
Drunk old man! That's a compliment!
chicos de regate.
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
The herd. Keep moving. Watch your time. The week.
Good.
Call the bird!
bad.
Keep going.
Oh, God.
Move in. Get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the Wolf's Den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on, Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa! I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid, and this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. Luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I'm not what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, what's up?
Shit,
look who's back.
You're
from
up.
The dead.
Eli
love
needs
to talk,
a word with you.
But Eli needs a word with you.
Can't do nothing about it in here.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
You're up.
There you are.
Too many good friends.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, You're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Hey.
I'm a well-oiled...
Hey, it's Dutch. Joseph's been near spitting TD so angry. Keep putting them
big
heels to the fire.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Best way to take care of your shit is don't...
Just the person I was looking for. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Have to keep an eye out for ambushes at night.
Wish ammo was easier to come by these days.
You ever knock? Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're a...
Watch where you point that thing!
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet.
Don't worry about him. All right.
Dead before the...
But Eli says you're all right. So I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth. And you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up. Point that somewhere else. Missy, point that somewhere else.
Here's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there, you can't eat.
Always gotta have the right tool for the job. Howdy, miss.
You.
I'm seeing a possible roadblock near the southern entrance.
There's
Corey, by the way.
Swear, I heard a rattler the other day.
Maverick checking in. Heard some shots there.
Watch out!
то пайлекон са гатарети, то са тотин, тотин. Ан инфекшан, велдейдер маунт. Питтел маунт, ан кан, дец, карпу.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Heading out.
Couple of Bliss convoys didn't make it to their destination. I'm betting it's Eli and his fucking whitetails. Tell you what, set up a checkpoint at the tunnel and let's see how many sinners we can catch. We'll see how well they can fly.
मैसेज है कि इधर दिखा तूने
tails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Fuck! Yep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Haul ass, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Thank you.
owe you more than you can imagine.
Fuck, I thought I was going over the edge. Well, I didn't want to stop.
Outstanding work, Depp.
Good thing
we're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it.
The people he captured.
Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. We lost some good people today, but you did the best you could. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too.
Have you seen all the
shit? I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations.
I want to tell you something.
You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
The weak always see themselves as heroes. No matter their cause, they think of themselves as warriors. But they're not warriors. They're children. These white devils are not soldiers. They're frauds. Their leader Eli is not a hero. He is a coward. They are not strong. They are weak. And they are being hunted.
ठीक है अभी गाइस आज के लिए इतना ही लेट मी तो मैं मिलता हूँ आपसे कल और फ्राइडे स्ट्रीम में लेकिन आज फिर हम खेलेंगे पबजी मोबाइल या पबजी मैं आपसे कल और शाम के वेलोरेंट पर कौन सा तो एक स्ट्रीम में यू गाइस देन बाय बाय टेक केयर ट्रिंगेट ट्रिंग